touch down. The whole place shell down. When we touch down. The whole place shell down. When we touch down. The whole place shell down.
So she goes in her blocks and she explodes out, and Dennis is like, oh my god, she's so sexy, man. And he was just raving and going on and on and on.
Well, this is kind of on the spot. Hello everyone, how you doing? Good. Good, everybody looks beautiful. Good to see you. You guys look wonderful. I know you are. Me too. Oh, bad. Oh, man. Anyway, you know, it's a blessing, I think, to just be able to have these types of gatherings. You know, we lose a lot of people, sometimes earlier than we expect. And so when we can take a moment to celebrate the beauty of love, the beauty of friendship and growth with someone, and to find your best friend, I don't think there's anything more you can ask for.
It's always hot. Yeah. When we touch down. I'd like to thank you guys for reaching out, celebrating our wedding, pretty much celebrate life, our friendship together. I mean, many of you I know for years now. I love you, Mom. Team boy, put your hands up.
Team boy, team boy.
Team girl. I see it. Team girl is all Tabby's friends and all my haters. I see you, Marshall and Ricky. Yeah, yeah. Security. I kid you not. If you need to know the remedy, let me know. I will tell you. Thank you, Ricky. See that man? That's the man right there. But yeah, this is very much a blessing. As you can see, my beautiful wife. Stand up, Tabby. DJ, let me hear it. Big up Selecta Vibes, kids are the ones and twos. Big up Tabby. Look at it, look at it, look at it. Walk out, get walk, walk. Tabs already know how I feel about her. Like I said, this is not just for us. This is for everyone. It's a blessing. Pure positivity in this room. We are blessed to have you, and I'm blessed to have her, blessed to have my family. My son couldn't be here because he's actually in Vancouver with his mom, so I know he would love to be here, but I miss him. But I'm looking forward to this right here. Whether it's a boy or a girl, I'm happy. I just want it to be a healthy child. We are stepping in the right direction in regards to where we're setting the base, where the path for that child right here, it will be much smoother than what we went through growing up. I know a lot of people, I know a lot of my dudes came from a single household, a lot of you guys, but you know what? We're not using that excuses. Never, never, ever. Okay? No matter what, I don't do losers in my circle. I said that from day one. I don't do losers. If you got a kid, you got to take care of your kid. No matter what, no matter what you went through with the mother, no matter life. All right? You're here today. You're gone tomorrow. This is life. Make sure you pick and choose who you really want to be with for the rest of your life, because it is life. All right? It may sound long, but. Ask Mr. Charles, 50 years just felt like yesterday, right? It's just like yesterday, it's just, you know, bam. Thank you, Mr. Vibes Kid. Anyways, you guys enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. We do apologize for the tight space. We want to accommodate all of our friends. It was supposed to be 80 people, and it grew to be about 130, but I'm so thankful to have everybody here. As you know, Denison and I had a little ceremony with our parents and our siblings. We went to Grenada and got married on the beach, but we decided that we wanted to celebrate something with all of our favorite people. So it's a marriage celebration and our gender reveal in one. I just want to say, first and foremost, I'm so thankful for Denison's family. From the first time I met his mother, you know, she had breakfast ready for us, and you always treated me so kind. Every time I came there, Tabby, you want this? Tabby, you want that? Look what I have. You were always so caring and so giving and treating me like your daughter. And I just appreciate you so much. I appreciate you too, Denise. Thank you for everything you've done, all the wonderful encouragement you've always given me through school, through my endeavors. I appreciate the whole Auntie Janice. You treat me like your own niece for years, and uncle, of course. So I'm thankful for your family and how you guys brought me in and treated me, you know, like a daughter from day one. Of course, special shout out to my parents. So they've been married for about 48 years. They have four wonderful children. Three out of four got scholarships. We all went to university. You guys put in a lot of work. You know, I appreciate Pops. He used to work 7 days a week. You came to all my track meets, all my soccer games. You know, you did my hair for dance recitals. Ma, I remember when you would work late and come home and make my graduation dress. I know you were tired, but if I can do half of what you guys did for me, they could be millionaires today. They put me in dancing, basketball, track and field, everything. Anything you can think of, my parents had me in every day of the week, working two jobs sometimes. My father was always there for phone calls, always there for my sad moments, for my happy moments. From a young age, my father would always tell me, my dear, he would say just like this, my dear, you can do anything you want to do. You know, I want to do my master's. You can do anything you want to do. I want to go to the Olympics. He told me you can do anything you want to do. I want a scholarship to university. He would always say you can do anything you want to do. I'm 32 years old and I want to go back to school. He said, no worries, Tab. You can do anything you want to do. You know? I love my parents so much. As you know, they're all over my Facebook. They're all over my Instagram. I get my ambitions, my hard work, for my mother. You know, since I'm very cantankerous, I know this. I argue a lot. I think I'm always right. I'm bossy, but I can admit that. But because of my mom, I dream. You know, I'm a big dreamer. I dream, I failed, I've tried things, I'm adventurous because of her. And because of my father, I know that I can be anything that I want to be. My dad still takes me on dates. He still comes over when I'm sad. He still takes me to lunch. I remember when I was stressed out, when I had, you know, I was doing track and field. As you guys know, I got injured. So I had to quit track and field and retire early. And I was so depressed. I was so depressed. I remember I got a job at a call center, just in between time as I did my master's degree. My father would bring me lunch in my late 20s and cut my apples up for me still. My oranges in a certain way. You know, I don't know where they got you from, Pops. You know, as my uncle would say, when God made Keith, he threw away the mold. And it's true. Anybody who knows Keith Charles loves Keith Charles. And everything that I am, the strong woman that I am, the goals, the dreams that I have, I'm telling you, it's because of my father and my mother and the standards that they had for me. My mother would always say, find a man like your father. Why don't you find a man like your father? All the time throughout my life. And I found Dennison. I owe everything, my accomplishments, to my family, to my big sister who's made many sacrifices for me. Sacrifices so that I can do well in school, did my homework for me, did all those things today. I love you, Tens. I love you, Julie. Sabira, I cried this morning because I thought you weren't gonna make it. And I was so heartbroken and so sad. My cousin is working on some things for work and she wasn't gonna be able to fly in, but she got the okay last night. And so now she got to make it here. So I'm just so thankful. Thank you guys for everything and thank you for being here and celebrating with us. And I won't take too much more of your time. We will do the gender reveal. I think it's a girl, but we'll soon find out. Thank you.
Say hi to Dante.
Okay, so I'm gonna, don't do it yet, but I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, twist on twist, you're gonna release, okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3, twist.
Twist!
the funniest part is that Tavia said to me that today she cannot wait to see the disappointment in Dennis's face when he sees the pink confetti fly. Unfortunately for her, yes, Dennison was sure of himself from day one, and he did tell me that it was due to the Grenadian rum, and so he was actually right. Yes, that's okay. The next one will be, we'll try